take this lease and start over on this end. Give it more stretch. Thanks a lot, Tank. Now I can put weight here, rocks, to keep the water from coming in. I have it pulled snug, so I'm going to put weight on this end. I'm going to finish tightening the top, make this slanted, and then I'm going to do the other side as well. It's nice on the inside, plenty of space. Once I get this roof tight, it's going to be nice and comfortable. And then I'm going to close in this side, and I'm going to close in this side. I'm going to tighten this area here, back here, and make this more slanted, and we'll be good to go. It's nice and cozy on the inside. I have roofing. I can almost stand up, but not quite. And it's all coming together. Isn't it cozy, buddy? Isn't it cozy? You like it in here? Here it is so far. Like I said, it's still not done. Have lots to do. But it's coming along good. As you can see. Think so, Tank? You like it, buddy? Hey, boy. tight. Come on, boy. Tank. 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 Come on. Come on, Tank. Come on. Come on. Come on, boy. Come on, Tank. Come on. Come on, Tank. Come on. Hey guys, I'm in the camp. I'm at the campsite slash tent, and it's flooding everywhere. Everywhere there's flooding. Rain all night, rained all day. It's 2 something in the afternoon now. Just stopped raining. It's dry in here. Can't believe it. It stayed dry on the inside of the campsite, so that's a good thing. I can't wait till it finish the campsite, especially when the ground dries, to finish making it and establishing the way I want it. I can't wait, but I was very happy that it stayed completely dry inside this tent, so that was really good news. It stayed completely dry inside the tent. So, the weather now is in the 30s. Got these lights. I don't know if you can see them. I'm gonna put these up here. Let's see. That little piece there came in handy. There. That little piece there. Come on, Tank. Tank, A little piece there came in handy. A little wood piece right there. Definitely came in handy. So I got a little light until I can bring some light out here. Put a little light in the tent. But stay dry. Just got to tighten it up. Pull these walls out so it can be really big on the inside. Just got to straighten it out more. But I'm going to wait till it stops raining. See what happens with the weather. Look at that. But the floor stayed dry. The floor remained dry. So that was pretty cool. So I got my lights going from inside. And it's cozy in here. It's nice and comfortable. I'm going to close both sides up for sure. Both these sides. And I'm going to widen the walls. So it'll be a, it's spacey now, but it'll be more spacey. So I'm going to try a drink for today. My drink for today is Voodoo Ranger. Cool, isn't it? It's a new Belgian beer. Looks delicious, and I'm going to try that for the first time. Again, it's called Voodoo Ranger. So, these are my lights up in the cabin. So, let's see. Let's see here. There we go. All right, so I'm going to give it a shot, Voodoo Ranger. Let's see what this is all about. Cheers. This beer is delicious. Delicious. Very good. Very smooth. Very unique, smooth taste. To me, it's kind of like a very light mixture of dark beer mixed with more of a light beer. It's very smooth and I like it. It's a Belgium IPA beer. Perfect for this setting. I got my lights going till I get some better lights. But like I said, I plan, plan on closing both sides, putting more lights in, and go from there. Well, guys, got more bushcraft coming. I got to finish this campsite, and you're gonna love the way it turns out. Until next time, keep watching, keep subscribing. And keep leaving your comments and keep up the love and support. Thanks for watching, guys.